think about that from the president, making it very clear that he wants schools to reopen, and in fact, there could be negative outcomes for those that don't?
Well, one, we should definitely open up the schools, and we need to stop listening to Dr. Fauci, who is funded by Bill and Melinda Gates. And all of your listeners know this, I know this, you know this, we all know this, but Jeffrey Epstein's not a good man, and Bill Gates spent a lot of time with Mr. Jeffrey Epstein. So I don't think we should be listening to a pedophile for how to treat our kids, period. And we shouldn't be listening to people who spend time with pedophiles as it relates to our kids. So if Bill Gates wanted to watch my kids as a babysitter, I wouldn't let him do it. I'm certainly not going to use a vaccine he recommends. And Bill Gates has asked Dr. Fauci to serve on his board for the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. So stop listening to Bill Gates and Dr. Fauci. They are corrupt individuals, and Bill Gates hangs out with pedophiles consistently. Why would he hang out with Epstein? Why would he do that? It's sick.
Okay. All right. Clay Clark, thank you. For-